We're in the industrial area of Kibbutz Keturah, and the first commercial solar field in Israel and the entire Middle East is right over there. You can feel now the power of the sun. It's just obvious. It's just the most obvious thing in the world. I'm Yosef Abramowitz, co-founder of the Arava Power Company here in Israel.
We thought the best place to start in Africa would be in Rwanda.
We're not your regular solar developer. We want to empower communities. And so to have that solar field provide revenues gives them life.